In this video, I will show you how to make an electroscope. An electroscope is used to detect presence of electric charge when an object having positive or negative charge is brought near to the copper wire. The leaves spread apart in V-shaped. I have this charged plastic sheet. When I come closer to the copper wire, the leaves spread. You can see. Now how to make it electroscope. You need a thick copper wire, 1 millimeter thickness, a glass bottle and some aluminium foil. I have this aluminium foil and a plastic cap or rubber cap. Now let me take out this arrangement. You can see these are aluminium leaves and I make a hole at the top part of the leaves like this. You can see the copper wire. The top part is round shape like this and bottom part is J shaped for hanging the leaves. Now let me hang of these leaves. Now top part is ready. Let me put into the bottle this arrangement. So my electroscope ready. Let me demonstrate you again. You can see the leaves are spreading. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, Wave Science Academy.